And here we have the last finisher of the race, approaching the finish line. 1:44:37 on the clock.
Her. I got out of pouring a bunch of beer for people.
Oh.
I still might have to go do that. Everybody's choosing to leave.
It looks like looks like she'll be able to get it under 2 hours. All easily. Right.